Critical infrastructure is important, and it's an area where we once again see the relevance and importance of cooperation between the NATO and the European Union.